Hey guys, Rebzo1 here with another short Minecraft tutorial. Today we're going to be building a simple block swapper. If you're anything like me, you hate crafting tables. There's no real place where they fit in, so I just stick them behind another block. Okay, so let's go build one. Okay, as normal, you can see one here, ready made. Not much to it. And you can see that it works. Okay, so let's go and build one. Now, first things first, place your torch there with a repeater on either side of that and a block either side of that. And on the side of these blocks, you want to place a torch. Then get your pistons and place them like that. And now you need a sticky piston on top of this torch. And then you just place your crafting table there and your glowstone there. Now you've done that, you can put this piece of redstone on here. And now you're just ready to build a wall. Oh, before we do that, we'll put a repeater here and a piece of redstone there. Now you can build your wall. And that's it, you're done. You just need to put a button on there. And that's it. You've just created a block swapper. If you find this video useful, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to click like. And I will see you next time. Peace.